friends, and today I want to talk to you about some of my favorite foliage and flowers for decorating for the fall here in Florida. First of all, I want to talk about the cordylines. Cordylines come in a great assortment of colors and actually leaf sizes too. This particular one I love because of the purple coloration. Some of them have a little bit more on the pink side. Frotons, of course, are all-time favorites all year long. Nothing is as good for a tropical look than crotons, but they also have the great fall colors in them, their foliage, and you can cut these and put them in a vase as well to add to your fall decorations in the house. Certainly mums are very well known for their fall flowers and add to a beautiful fall display or in your fall garden. Heliconia, another tropical beautiful plant with the orange and red blossoms. You just get a really good taste of the tropics, but also it's very much a fall colored plant. Copper plants come again in different shapes and sizes. This one here, the dragon, is just a really pretty delicate kind of leaf. Copper plants also come with larger leaves, but come in those nice shades of reds and greens and oranges as well. Poleas are another favorite of mine. Again, just because they have the beautiful fall colors. You take some of these beautiful foliage and flowering plants and mix them in with some pumpkins and hay, and you have an instant fall display for your home. And for a variety of texture and color, nothing beats ornamental grasses. Here we have the red fountain grass, white fountain grass, and the muley grass, which is actually a Florida native. And blooms this time of year. All of these plants can then be used in your landscape. Just plant them in the ground after you have finished using them for your fall decorations. We are